Hello guys, Mr. Gameplay 1001 is here, and this is a horrible glitch that just happened to me. Sorry for the shaky camera, but here's the glitch of Dead Rising 2, Case West. Hold on. See, I got caught between the rails. I glitched, and I'm constantly falling through nothing. Hold on, guys. I cannot move. I'm constantly stuck forever until I quit. Horrifying glitch. Never do this. Don't get caught between the rails. Bye-bye.